Hey, this is BC News Video. We're down here at 1458 Broadway Street, Vancouver, British Columbia. A Gorilla Surplus. Your one-stop shop for air guns, army equipment, pellet guns, BB guns. So we're down here at Gorilla Airsoft here in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, just off Broadway. We have a large selection of paintball guns, pellet guns, airsoft guns, and knives. I've looked for a lot of paintball and BB and pellet gun stores, and this is probably one of the best stores that I've come across in the greater Vancouver area. They've got everything.
But it's also kind of good. Fucking. Oh, dude, right here. Same thing.
Yeah, there we go.
It's also got the hood out the back as well.
As you can see, they got quite a bit of army surplus equipment, army gear.
Hello?
This is where I buy all my airsoft equipment from.
Here's a large tube. Check this out. This.
If you're looking for army gear, huge selection here.
Hey man, I will let you stew on those options.
Thanks a lot, man. No, you're great help. Appreciate it.
It's my job.
Yeah, that's a pretty good sniper outfit here. There's a really cool P-51 Mustang. Well, look at that selection of airsoft. Is the famous Desert Eagle. Just incredible the selection these guys got. Get a huge collection of scopes here. Kind of hard to film it through this glass. This is Gorilla Airsoft here on Broadway in Vancouver. Like I said, this is the largest selection of airsoft paintball guns, pellet guns, BB guns I've seen anywhere. I gotta tell you, the prices are really good. And always remember safety first. When you buy these, you gotta be responsible. Can't be walking down the street flashing these products. You're going to find yourself in big trouble. So make sure you do the research and find out where the appropriate place are for these things to be used. Be responsible and treat them like they're real guns. And learn how to use them. Can't be playing with these in your backyard either. Make sure you check the local laws. For how these can be used and where they can be fired. There's just so much stuff here, it's incredible. I could sit here all day. got to come down and check out this store. It's just unbelievable. Gorilla Surplus. I still can't get over the selection they have here. It's one thing to look at it online, but when you come down here and you actually see the stuff for real, these guys are really reasonable. I bought an airsoft gun here and they gave me the best price in town. Can't tell you how much they gave it to me for, but they beat everybody else's price. If you're into paintball, pellet, BB, army surplus equipment, they have it all. They're not paying me to do this video. I just came down here because I just wanted everybody to know what a great selection of equipment they got here. I don't think you can find a better selection anywhere in the Lower Mainland. Gorilla Airsoft here on Broadway in Vancouver. Here's some scopes. It's pretty hard to see them with the glass here, but oh, just look at the variety they got here. Walk through here one more time. These are some of the scopes they got. Not to mention they have a huge selection of accessories for these guns. I said you really gotta come down here and check out this store. It's just incredible. Stand behind their products. You know, one thing I find, if you order from an online store, sometimes it's very difficult to deal with them with problems or questions. Whereas here, if you have any questions or any problems, you come right up to them. And they'd be more than happy to assist you. And that's one thing I look for when you're looking for service, when you have a problem with something, you're trying to deal with somebody online, you know, that can be quite frustrating sometimes. This is their knife selection here, which is huge. You name it, they got it. And if they don't got it, they'll get it. Just incredible the selection they have. You got a huge selection of ammunition here. They got some of the best prices around.
hopeless? You're hopeless, aren't you?
I'm hopeless.
You're hopeless.
Yes.
Who do you go, Fred?
As usual.
As usual?
As usual, the MSA. Don't forget to contribute generously to the Syrian.
Got a huge selection of badges here. Slingshots. They got everything. Uniforms here, you name it. More badges. Some remote control stuff. Gas mask. LED lights, I mean, it's just incredible what they got here. I really gotta come down and check this store out here. Okay, this is the Walther P38. It's a 177 caliber 4.5mm BB gun. Blowback. .400 FPS. With a magazine of 20 shot capacity. Okay, this is the Umarex Desert Eagle. Made by Magnum Research, Pellet gun, 177 caliber, has a 425 SBS blowback, takes 12 gram CO2 cartridges. Here's a close up of the Desert Eagle. This is a Pellet gun that shoots at 425 FPS. Takes 12 round CO2 cartridges with heavy blowback. Okay, this is the 6 hour P226X5. Full metal blowback, has a 300 FPS, takes the 12 round CO2 cartridges. Very, very realistic gun, all metal. There's a Picadillo rail on the top and the bottom. Okay, this is the KWC 911. This is an all metal blowback BB gun, 1.4 joules, with the 19 shot magazine. Takes steel BBs. This is an exact replica of the real gun. .177, 4.5mm. Okay, this is the new Crossman M4-177 pellet or BB gun. Has a 495 FPS, adjustable stock. Dual aperture rear sight, removable front post sight, and it takes 350 BB magazine or a 5-shot pellet cartridge. And this is it with the NSTAR 6x42 scope on it. Now you have to pump this 10 times to get up to its full capacity to get to 495 FPS. Beautiful, beautiful gun. Always use caution when using these. These are not toys. You cannot use these in your backyard or in public areas. Please check your local laws to find out where you can legally use these. Here's some of the BBs and pellets that I use. This is the Daisy 2400 count. Daisy 6000 count. Umarex 1500. Copperhead. And gotta tell ya, stay away from copperhead BBs because they're nowhere near as good as the steel BBs and they will clog up your gun. Some super point KWS, pardon me, RWS, super dome, super point. There's the super dome. Some Crossman, and I got these babies here, which are armor piercing pellets. Pretty cool. Now the RWS are aluminum pellets, whereas some of the Crossman pellets are lead pellets. I personally don't like lead pellets, as lead pellets are poison. So you have to be very careful and use extreme caution. Make sure you wash your hands and don't put your fingers in your mouth. There's a lot of good brand name ones out there, so just do your research. And I buy all my airsoft pellet guns and BB guns from Gorilla Surplus in Vancouver because they give me the best deals out of anybody that I've tried to buy airsoft guns from. And definitely check with your local city laws to find out where you can use these, because in Canada here you cannot use these in your backyard, you cannot use these anywhere close to the public. Schools. So call your local police department and find out where exactly you can use these. Definitely should be 18 and older. Definitely supervised with an adult. These are not for kids and these are not toys. They should be treated as if they're real guns. Here's some scopes. It's pretty hard to see them with the glass here, but oh, just look at the variety they got here. Walk through here one more time. These are some of the scopes they got. Not to mention they have a huge selection of accessories for these guns. Like I said, you really got to come down here and check out this store. It's just incredible. they stand behind their products. You know, one thing I find, if you order from an online store, sometimes it's very difficult to deal with them with problems or questions. Whereas here, if you have any questions or any problems, you come right up to them. And they'd be more than happy to assist you. And that's one thing I look for when you're looking for service. When you have a problem with something, you're trying to deal with somebody online, you know, that can be quite frustrating sometimes. This is their knife selection here, which is huge. You name it, they got it. And if they don't got it, they'll get it. Just incredible, the selection they have. They got a huge selection of ammunition here. They got some of the best prices around.
Don't forget to contribute generously to the Syrian.
Got a huge selection of badges here. Slingshots. They got everything. Uniforms here, you name it. More badges, some remote control stuff, gas masks. LED lights, I mean, it's just incredible what they got here. I really gotta come down and check this store out here. Okay, this is the Walther P38. It's a 177 caliber 4.5mm BB gun. Blowback. .400 FPS. With a magazine of 20 shot capacity. Okay, this is the Umarex Desert Eagle, made by Magnum Research, pellet gun, 177 caliber, has a 425 SBS blowback, takes 12 round CO2 cartridges. Here's a close-up of the Desert Eagle. This is a pellet gun that shoots at 425 FPS. Takes 12 round CO2 cartridges with heavy blowback. Okay, this is the 6-hour P226X5, it's full metal blowback, has a 300 FPS, takes the 12 round CO2 cartridges. Very, very realistic gun, all metal. There's a Picadillo rail on the top and the bottom. Okay, this is the KWC 911. This is an all-metal blowback BB gun, 1.4 joules, with the 19-shot magazine. Takes steel BBs. This is an exact replica of the real gun. .177, 4.5 millimeter. Okay, this is the new Crossman M4-177 pellet or BB gun. Has a 495 FPS, adjustable stock. Dual aperture rear sight. Removable front post sight. And it takes 350 BB magazine or a 5. Hey, this is BC News Video. We're down here at 1458 Broadway Street in Vancouver, British Columbia. At Gorilla Surplus, your one-stop shop for air guns, army equipment, pellet guns, BB guns. we're down here at Gorilla Airsoft here in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, just off Broadway. Where they have a large selection of paintball guns, pellet guns, airsoft guns, and knives. I've looked for a lot of paintball and BB and pellet gun stores, and this is probably one of the best stores that I've come across in the greater Vancouver area. They've got everything.
But it's also kind of good. Fucking.
As you can see, they got quite a bit of Army surplus equipment, Army gear. This is where I buy all my airsoft equipment from. If you're looking for Army gear, I gotta tell you, the prices are really good. And always remember safety first. When you buy these, you gotta be responsible. Can't be walking down the street flashing these products. You're going to find yourself in big trouble. So make sure you do the research and find out where the appropriate place are for these things to be used. Be responsible and treat them like they're real guns and learn how to use them. Can't be playing with these in your backyard either. make sure you check the local laws. For how these can be used and where they can be fired. There's just so much stuff here, it's incredible. I could sit here all day. You gotta come down and check out this store. It's just unbelievable. Gorilla Surplus. I still can't get over the selection they have here. It's one thing to look at it online, but when you come down here and you actually see the stuff for real, these guys are really reasonable. I bought an airsoft gun here and they gave me the best price in town. Can't tell you how much they gave it to me for it, but they beat everybody else's price. If you're into paintball, pellet, BB, army surplus equipment, they have it all. Well, they're not paying me to do this video. I just came down here because I just wanted everybody to know what a great selection of equipment they got here. I don't think you can find a better selection anywhere in the Lower Mainland. Gorilla Airsoft here on Broadway in Vancouver. Huge selection here.
I will let you stew on those options.
Thanks a lot, man. You're great help. Appreciate it.
It's my job.
Yeah, that's a pretty good sniper outfit here. There's a really cool P-51 Mustang. Well, look at that selection of airsoft. Is the famous Desert Eagle. Just incredible the selection these guys got. Get a huge collection of scopes here. Kind of hard to film it through this glass. This is Gorilla Airsoft here on Broadway in Vancouver. Like I said, this is the largest selection of airsoft paintball guns, pellet guns, BB guns I've seen anywhere.